What a beautiful evening. There's Derek. He's going to be following us. Why does this guy have Saddam Hussein on the back of his car? What the hell? That is really epic. And it's not a small bumper sticker either. That is too much. What the hell? That's a thing, isn't it? Like, I'm not making this up. I'm not seeing this, right? That is exactly what that is. It does say Saddam Hussein on the back of his... Wow. There he goes. Hey, there's the moon and everything. What a beautiful setup up here. Did he just hit them? You okay? Did you hit those people? Whoa, be careful, stupid. Corn, ground nuts, and what? More ground nuts? Double ground nuts? Triple ground nuts. This is the ground nut hangout spot. See, all three of these wallahs here are chilling with their ground nuts. Might call these guys nut jobs.
Nut jobs.
Yeah. Don't do it. Bonehead. Oh my god. Fudge. Yeah, that's not how you use a helmet. Yeah, you're supposed to put the helmet on your head. Not just hold it in your arms there, girl. Yeah, put the helmet on your head, woman. We gotta make a U-turn and take that road. We're gonna meet Saju at his JF Studio showroom. Nice hat.
Showed up, he's gonna send me the map, and then we're gonna go find this place.
Let's go. 30 minutes, it says. For YouTube.
For YouTube.
Yep.
What's your name?
Chaosnaut. What planet? Yeah. I think you're probably right. It sure does look like a Venus to me.
We'll go with the map of it. I don't want any problem.
Okay.
Otherwise, we'll be lost.
Wow. Look at this auto. It's double tall. Wow.